All right, hello. We're going to go check out our IXL really quick. I just wanted to point out that when you log in, this area here at the top where my cursor is circling, it says 14 skills suggested by your teacher. Those are the starred things that I've given you. So last week or the week before, I gave you several to work on, your starred ones. So those are showing here too. We've done E1 and E2 and E3. So you'll look on here to see which ones I have assigned, and you're going to work on those, and you're going to try your hardest to get, the highest grade possible. 80 smart scores is the lowest you can possibly get. 85 is better, 90 even better, 100 is wonderful. So, yeah, so check out these. You'll just click on them, and then you can go to any one of these that you haven't done yet. Some of those you've already finished. So you can go to any one of those that you need to finish, and just by looking at this little star thing at the top. So just want to make sure everyone knew that. Make sure that you have your assignments that have been starred, finished and turned in. And that way, you'll make sure that you're practicing and ready, and they'll help you on your test too as well. So, all right, if you have any questions, please let me know. And I hope you have fun still learning all kinds of math things on our math program here.